Say hello, Sydney. Okay, just check. No, say it. You have to say it. You have to say that. I was only kidding.
Looks like good eyes, Sydney. Even though it's not. Good eyes, Sydney.
Each time that we play, we started out about a year ago, and then we had a hiatus for a while. While Sting completed his Broadway show and then appeared in his Broadway show.
Look as if you're going somewhere.
Thank you. Yeah. We'll be right back. Kell on the violin. Woo! And the guitarist, the Dominic Knopf.
I'm not afraid to die. candidates debate. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch a lifetime's argument that nothing comes from violence, nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are.
not the only one who can count out his life in Paul Simon songs. You know, the soundtrack is there. The first time you fall in love, there's a Paul Simon song. The first time you fall out of love, there's another Paul Simon song. This song always conjured up a time in my life when I left home, I left my country, and I set out on a big adventure in life. And the song perfectly captures that sense of excitement, adrenaline, danger, and just a hint of homesickness. Let us be lovers, we'll marry our fortunes together. I've got somewhere to stay here in my bag. So we bought a pack of cigarettes. Mrs. Wagner's pies and walked off to look for a America. Gabby, I said, as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for a man. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, this bow tie is really a camera.
Oh, come. Remember my love, that way. All I hear is that long.
Where she's gone, I would surely surely follow. She burnt in my day, she won the coldest night. The hounds of winter, they got me in my sights. Still see her face, as beautiful as day. It's easy to remember, remember my
as the unspeakable in pursuit of the inedible. And I agreed with him until I started to keep chickens in my backyard. And one night a fox got into my chicken house and killed every fucking chicken he had. Kind of altered my opinion about Mr. Fox. Except, you gotta admire him. It's him against the world. Totally him against the world. And he survives. Or him and his lady friend against the world. This is a song about a pair of foxes, a male and a female. It's called The End of the Game. Thank you. so cool. By the end of the day, they chase them through the brambles, and they chase them through the fields, and they chase them for the fox would not heal. Some saw a shadow on the crest of a hill, and the hounds were distracted away from the king. One day we'll reach a great ocean.
Thank you.
Would you tell him the violin?
Sunshine when she's gone. she's going to stay. No sunshine when she's gone, and there's hardest thing at home anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes.
story seldom told. What is his resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest.
Bye.
when you're down and out. When you're on the street, yes. When evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll comfort you. I'll take your part. When darkness comes and pain is all around, I'll just slap a bridge over troubled water.
Girl that I want for mine.
night, everybody. Thank